Serious question I'd like to ask you about. Obviously, we've recently seen a Scottish internet comedian convicted of telling a grossly offensive joke. He was, and he had to pay an £800 fine, which he's now appealing. And I guess as a professional comedian, I wonder if I could get your reaction to that, and I guess what you would see as the dangers of moving towards a society where causing gross offence is a matter for the courts, not a matter of taste.
I mean, my view on this is very simple. If there is an incitement to violence or crime, you have broken the law. I don't care how repulsive I personally find the joke, whether someone's making a rape joke with some girls or whether they're getting a dog doing a Nazi salute. I think the court should be able to prove that that could, at least with probability, incite violence of some kind, which they may have done. We weren't sat there. I certainly don't know the facts. If they've done that, bang, slam dunk. If not, tough shit, be offended. I'm offended all the time. There's loads of things I don't like, but I love freedom of speech more.